My name is Alana Donovan. I'm 31 years young. Last year, I was diagnosed with stage 3 melanoma, the most dangerous form of skin cancer. And within about a month and a half, it had moved to stage 4 as it had spread to my brain. It seems like such a whirlwind of events just because we were hit with COVID at the exact same time, which in turn meant that hearing that I had cancer, you know, that it was stage 4 and curable, that was all by myself. It's just like you're strapped into this roller coaster, and I hate roller coasters. You're strapped in and there's just no stop. I remember looking for resources or something, patient resources, and I saw Wellspring. I finally took the leap and I signed up for the online classes, and it completely saved me.
Hi, my name is Steve Simpson. I am 61 years old. I was diagnosed with cancer approximately 2 years ago. The diagnosis really changed my life, basically turned it upside down. I was recommended to Wellspring by a social worker at the hospital. The first time I sat down there with the group, my tears rolled down my eyes for the whole hour and a half. I'm just so touched.
When I say Wellspring saved me, I mean it the very literal sense of the word. It just makes you feel like you have this protective bubble. They love you and they're rooting for you. And you're rooting for them too. And it's just very special. I've never experienced anything like it. And so it really mentally pulled me out of that dark hole.
All these courses and all the great support at Wellspring, they've taught me and given me the ability to think differently. I've just learned so much about myself, and I have a new motivation now. I have a gift to be alive, and I sort of have an intention of the day just to, be the best person I can and live this life to the best of my ability. A year and like a half later, I have a completely different outlook on life now.
I was really nervous of how it would be with just virtual. And so I was taken aback by how genuine and how you can feel everyone's love for you through the screen. I'm sitting on the couch and I'm surrounded by love, and I'm sharing experiences and getting guidance. And that's amazing.
These are all things that saved me, that I could still be connected and still have other people in my life.
With cancer, it's like this big chunk of you is robbed, but with Wellspring, it puts you back into the driving seat, or at least gives you those tools to take control again.
I just don't know where I would be without Wellspring. It's given me my life back, or a new life that's even better than it was before.
There are not enough ways to express how grateful I am. Thank you for gifting me a second chance at experiencing things that I didn't think I necessarily deserved before. I'm just very, very grateful.
Thank you so very much.